What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when the direct message option is not showing up for TikTok on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, you should make sure that TikTok has all of the permissions on your mobile device to properly work. Open up your settings application. In this example, on your iOS device, but you can follow along on Android. Here, search for TikTok and select it. Make sure that the application has access to your contacts, photos, microphone and camera. When this is done, head back to your main settings and select screen time. Here, make sure to disable communication limits as well as content and privacy restrictions. These can, when enabled, prevents direct messages from showing up on your TikTok application. It might, in addition, prevent you from using the app entirely. Make sure that the Share Across Devices option is disabled, as these changes would otherwise be applied to all iCloud devices. You can then head back to your TikTok application and verify if this fixes the issue. If not, then head back to your profile and tap on the burger menu icon on the top right. Select Settings and Privacy. In your Privacy settings, scroll down and tap on Direct Messages. Ensure yourself that this option is set to everyone if you're expecting messages from users who you follow and are following you back. Also, make sure that you're not expecting messages from users you might have blocked. You can verify your block list in the Blocked Account section of your Privacy settings. Sometimes you will have to completely exit out of the application and reopen it for these changes to apply. In case nothing helps you out, then ensure yourself that you're using a reliable network connection. Visit a site on your favorite browser or use a speed testing site or application like Speedtest. This will allow you to preview your average upload and download speed. Next, make sure that your TikTok application is up to date. Open up your App Store or Google Play Store and look up the application. Here, download the latest update in case there's one available to you. As a last resort, you should update and restart your mobile device. For iOS devices, open up your settings and navigate to the General section. Here, tap on Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update in case there's one available to you. You can then proceed to restart your device. Restarting your device will restart all processes, which will, in a lot of cases, fix the TikTok TM problem you are having. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.